who batted over 400. One of these accomplishments is Ted Williams hitting over .400 on the season. Williams was the last hitter to hit at least .400 after finishing with a batting average of .406 in 1941. His season is still considered to be one of the best offensive seasons ever.